search of many answers that my troubled soul could not seem to find. But I saw flower blooming where there were no rays of sunshine. I knew not that this flower would change the rest of my life. I found the lily in my valley. I found strength when I was worn. Found a place to lay my burdens. I found refuge from the storm. Found a place to trade my dark skies for beaming rays of sunshine. Yeah, I found a lily in my valley, and he blooms all the time. So if you're down and broken hearted, and you just can't seem to find no peace of mind, just reach your hands to Jesus. He'll take you in and break the ties that bind. He'll be the lily in your valley, and he blooms all the time. I found the lily in my valley. I found refuge from the storm. Found a place to trade my dark skies for beaming rays of sunshine. I found a lily in my valley, and he blooms all the time. I don't know about you, but I know things begin to gather around me. Oh, you know the troubles of this world. I know that there's a man that I can look to up in heaven's sweet land.
Yeah.
Who's looking down upon his children and the lost of this dying world. Oh, but there is one difference between the way that he's looking down. He's looking down on the lost of this dying world, crying out to him. Honey, I'm here to tell you he has outstretched arms. Oh, just hoping that one little lost, a sinner, would just look to him and begin to cry out, Lord, oh, Lord, I stand in need of your grace and your salvation. It's the greatest thing that this world could ever know, Brother Jerry, if they would. But take heed to the goodness that is my Lord. I'm here to tell you today. Hey, you know why? This world, it gives a Christian men and women enough trouble as it is. Oh, but I begin to get sad when I look on the computer on Facebook and see the trouble that Christians are giving each other, Dad. And it makes me feel sorry for them. But you know what? I want everybody to understand one thing. As I'm my Lord, and no matter how much we may have a hard time in this world, we've got a man to look to that loves us so much that you can even ask a little child nowadays, how much do you love Mom and Dad? And they will lift up their arms and spread them wide as they can. And hey, you know what? That's how much of my Lord loved each and every one of us. And he spread his arms as wide as he could that they may be nailed to that old rugged cross. I'm here to tell you that my Lord, yeah, he hung between the heavens and the earth, and he was the Lamb of God, as the brothers so well put this morning. But I want you to know one thing. Oh, I want you to know that if you don't know this man in pardon and remission of sin, well, you better get to know him. For you know what? I'm glad to see that when it's my turn to leave this world, and I'm going to a better place. everybody to come and go with me to the greatest place. Of the serving the Lord. And you know what? I began to be writing yesterday as we were coming back from Faithful. I'll tell this and I'll get out of the way and my brother might come. And you know what? Gracie, she was fussing and she was fighting to go to sleep. She wouldn't hardly do it for some reason. And you know what? Sabrina said that the night before that, Brother Mike, she did the same thing on the way home. And all I knew how to do was just to reach back and say, honey, I've got your hand. Give me your hand. And she would hold it so tight and she rested there. Oh, all I want to tell people is if you want your children to get to know this man, you better give them by the hand and show unto the Lord. I want to hold on to her little hand as long as I can, but I want to hold on to his hand forever and ever. For you know why? There will come a day when I can't get through to her, I'm sure. There will be a day, Swirly, that she won't think that I've got any answers whatsoever. That's okay if she's looking to the Lord, Brother Earl. Yeah, that's all I want to. Leave everybody that I meet. If you don't trust in me, trust in the man. I'm glad to hear. Yeah, I do say that. Trust in the Lord and nothing else. For you know what? Let God be the truth. And every man a liar. Yeah. My Lord is the greatest thing that could ever happen to this lost and dying world. Oh, and I'm here to tell you, hey, you better get to know this man. I won't take up any more time and let Brother Mike come on.